Yeah?
Jody. Hey, it's Ryan.
Ryan!
I was just wondering if you got my email.
What email?
The one I sent 3 days ago.
You know, I've actually been having problems with my computer. What was the email about?
Dinner, tonight, fancy restaurant. Anyway, it's too late now, so maybe another time?
Shit, I'm so sorry. Why don't you just come over here for dinner tonight? I mean, you wanted to see my apartment anyway, so...
Sure, but I...
How about around 8?
Okay. Yeah, I'll bring a kick-ass bottle of wine. See you later.
Now I get why you blasted my computer. You didn't want me to see Ryan. It's not your call, Aiden. I can do what I want. Fuck this! We're not gonna start this again! I'm not yours, Aiden. I can have a relationship with whoever I want. This is my life. Okay, do you fucking hear me? This is my life. I happen to think Ryan is great. He's charming, he's intelligent, he's funny. And I think I'm falling for him. Yeah. Yeah, I'm aware of what happened at the bar. Fuck you for reminding me. Ryan is not like that. Okay. 7 o'clock. I have an hour to make dinner, tidy up, and make myself look good. Right. The trash can in the kitchen. Gotta find something I can make in 1 hour with what's ever left in the fridge. Asian beef. Oh, I mean, that looks good. It's not too complicated. Curried chicken with oven-baked vegetables. It'll take some time in the oven, but it seems doable. Pizza delivery. I mean, it's... not exactly gourmet, but no preparation, no mess. I mean, it could be an option. Yeah, chicken curry, a little down-home flavor. I mean, he's gonna love that. I mean, as long as I don't fuck it up. Thanks, Aiden.
So far, so good. Well, into the oven we go. Crap. Crap, he's early. I'm coming! Oh, good one, Aiden. Okay, you got me. Now, open the door. Aiden! Aiden, come on, open up! Games? I can play too. You know, you're wasting your time, Aiden. You're not gonna stop me from seeing Ryan. What should I wear? Oh, hi, Ryan. I've been waiting for you. Hot. He is gonna see a whole new side of me. You might as well just give up, Aiden. Okay? This date is going on. Period. Books. Okay, on the bookshelf. Okay, great. Dirty clothes in the basket in the bathroom. All right, there. Christ, Aiden. Look, you just don't get it. Aiden, don't be a pain in the ass. Ugh. Ugh, God. Ugh, I hate this stuff. Huh. Yeah, that's very funny, Aiden. Wow, it's very romantic. I didn't behave yourself. Okay, this is important to me, and I'm counting on you.
Chateau Margaux, 2001. The guy in the store said it was a pretty good year.
That sounds good to me, so. Why don't you sit? I'll get the thing that opens the wine.
Cool apartment.
Huh? Yeah, thanks. Aiden, for fuck's sakes.
You want me to open it?
No, no, I'll do it.
To your new apartment.
My new apartment.
Wow, so when did you move in?
A couple weeks ago. Yeah, the agency found it for me and all furnished and everything, which is, it's actually the first place I've ever had just by myself. So it's weird getting used to the idea of it. And how about you? Where do you live?
Oh, I have a place just outside of town. Yeah, it's small. But, you know, it's got a little garden and it's pretty quiet.
And did you grow up here?
No, I was born in Oregon. Yeah, my parents and brother still live there. But I moved out when I was 16.
16? Oh. Did you get kicked out or something?
Well, things were pretty chaotic at home. My stepfather liked to beat me when he had too much to drink, and I just decided to get out before one of us went too far.
How did you end up joining the CIA?
I went through college, not really knowing what I wanted to do. Tried the army. Action, travel, adventure, long enough to realize that wasn't for me. And when a CIA agent recruiter approached me, I jumped at him.
So I should probably, you know, I'm gonna go check on the dinner because this cooking thing, it's a whole new adventure for me.
You need help?
No, but why don't you go sit and more wine would be nice.
Okay. It smells good.
Oh, it's chicken curry with oven-baked vegetables. I mean, that's what it's supposed to be, so.
I didn't know you cooked, and it looks great. Good.
Good. I'm glad. I'm glad you like it.
So we've been working together now for what, 2 years? I mean, almost nothing about you.
I mean, there's nothing much to say. You know, I grew up with my parents on the DPA campus, and then Nathan looked after me. Well, I mean, you pretty much know the rest, so.
Yeah, your parents, do you still see them?
No. No, I don't. I think they were just terrified about how different I was. So, Nathan and Cole, they brought me up about us. They taught me how to cope with Aiden, how to accept myself as I am. I mean, it wasn't always easy, but I'm making progress.
You know, did Nathan ever manage to explain to you why you have this link with Aiden?
No. I mean, not really. I mean, they learned a lot of stuff about the info world. Not much about it. I mean, I Yeah, he never leaves me. What about you? Do you have any family here?
No. No, my parents are still in Oregon. Go to see them as little as possible.
And are you married or anything?
No. Yes, I mean, I was. You know, my ex-wife and I have been separated for 2 years. And, I couldn't work. I mean, in the end, it didn't. You know, we had our good times, but eventually we decided to go our separate ways. How about you? Anyone on your radar?
I've got Aiden, so.
I mean, anyone in our world.
You know what? Aiden kind of has always made people run away. Or maybe it's me. Maybe I'm just too odd for anyone to be interested in.
You're special, Jody. Aiden's got nothing to do with this.
Stop.
Jody, what's the matter?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, it's not your fault. There's some things that I can't forget.
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
I better go.
Oh.